it's good to be back. How you feeling up top? That's not bad. How you feeling on the back? I see people singing all the way back there. I see you. I see you singing up top too. Oh man, it's about time. What you got? What are you doing? Take your phone. What for? First show of the tour tonight is Sydney. Woo! Come on now. This guy, is this guy being cool or rude? I think you're being cool and kind of Australian. You know what I'm saying? Australian people are just cool. They're like, yeah, that's cool, whatever. No worries. Hold on, everybody's gonna make some noise. One, two. I'll tell you what, it is so very good to be back. And, I know it's been a few years. Let's see, was that you I talked to earlier that said in 2012 that I got right down in front and I rocked and all my sweat went into your mouth? And I think you said it was the saltiest thing you've ever, it is. I have a sweating problem, bro. And then you come back and you sit on the front row again because you can't get enough. But I will say this, how many people saw us in 2018 when we were here? I know I've been a bunch. We had an awesome show, and that show and that tour, I said, we're gonna start coming back to Australia more often. And I don't know if you're aware, but something in 2020 happened that made that impossible for a little while. We're not gonna mention it. That's sort of like Voldemort. You don't mention the name, it's all right, we don't need to say it. But I hope to come back and see you guys again very soon. We love you so much. Thank you for rocking out with us tonight. I want to give a shout out to the person who gave me hope every day. And the last few years has been crazy for everybody all around the planet. People are looking for something to believe in. I want to give a shout out to the person that gives me hope, gave me a reason to live, gave me peace when I had no peace, gave me a future when I had no future, gave me eternal life, sanctified me, made me a brand new creation. That is my hero, Jesus Christ. Sing nice and loud with me tonight.